face and get on the dance floor and shake till your pants tore. Some party people clap your hands for the one they call Big L. I'm hot as hell, I'm living swell. My name's ringing bells, can't you tell? So grab the Moet and take a sip. I stay looking dip, mics I rip, but don't flip. We on a party tip. I get so loose on tracks that I produce. MCs be fronting mad hard, but got no juice. I'm not the type that strikes out when I pull mics out. Violate L when it's lights out. And if you got the skills on the mic, on the dash, that's so
much better than last night.
Tastes like spring.
I think I just blocked my chakras.
Burn your house though. Oh my god.
I'm getting fucking delirious, eh?
Yesterday the fried pineapple was so tasty.
It was tasty because you fucked up. Who eats fried pineapple in the car park at fucking midnight?
So tired though.
You were like a princess last night. At 11 PM, Jess just called it quits.
Yes. I was in 3 though, give me a break.
You know what I mean?
So I had a breakdown and I had to sleep in the car for the next 3 weeks.
Yeah, you had a breakdown, mate. It was all dawning on you last night that you were like, fuck.
I did not sign up for this.
Yeah. But you signed up.
Where my money?
Just the money. The money coming, huh? Don't you worry about the money, I'll fix you up.
The money and the food.
All of this is clear evidence as to why the Turnbull government's childcare reforms ought to pass the parliament in these next 2 weeks.
The reforms would set...
We're in a town called Balladonia. We're at the local BP Roadhouse. They call these roadhouses here, they're 24-hour service stations basically. I think the government puts them here so truck drivers don't drive because they drive through the night. I've got a veggie burger, I've got chips, we've got nutritional yeast, I've got to stay G'd up.
Oh no.
You know that cheap veggie patty shit? This one.
You know when everything comes out of a packet? That's this. My stomach is in a real fucked up place right now.
Have you gone to the toilet?
I have, but it's like I get really
constipated.
No.
Gassy.
Stop triggering me with the constipation talk, okay?
Leaky.
No. Don't even trigger me with the leaky talk. I get like real gassy and I go to the toilet, it's a big letdown. I think it's gonna be the next
explosion.
Explosion. Relaxing thing in my life. And then half an hour later I go to the next toilet, it's the same thing.
We're tracking Mike Hall and Christoph Allegard right now. They're about to roll up to Balladonia. We're waiting for our moment to fucking pounce on these dudes like two cheetahs in the wild. I'm sure they're gonna have a real interesting dinner here. But check out the map, man. They're moving quick. Now this is the scale. So Christoph's like 10, 20. Key point is we're tired. We just ate too much fucking chips. You need to get a Balladonia polo shirt. All right, this is the setup right now. We got the Terminator energy box powering the laptop, sitting on top of the case where we're tracking them. Christoph is still 20 k's away. Michael's viciously tailing him. Viciously. We're about to fucking film the greatest dinner of all time in ultra endurance cycling.
He's eating salt and vinegar chips.
To 50% off all clothing and accessories. For your favorite brand, including Mixed Pink, Tiger.
The track is a bit slow. I think it takes a while to catch up.
Don't miss out.
He uses a predictive mode. 26.
I'm using predictive mode, eh?
Yeah,
sure. I need the bottle holder because I cannot get my thing from the cage. That thing. I need this thing.
You haven't ridden your bike in months, man.
Because it's at Tavis' house.
Yeah. Do you have your mic on?
Yes.
Yeah, you have to check your fuck, man, honestly.
Who asked you to give me this mic?
Dude, you know how bizarre this is? This is one of the fittest ultra endurance athletes on the planet.
Everybody's using this brand, this bag. Tracker device.
Oh, what did he say? Don't have it on what mode?
Predicted mode.
Don't have it on predicted mode because you'll get fucked up.
You get fucked up. You're getting him down the corridor, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
You still working, bro?
Yeah. Well, close at 10.
Can I get a coffee?
The coffee machine's off. You can get instant coffee.
That'll do, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. He said he slept 1 hour in 3 days. Actually, 2 days. 1,000 k's deep. I've got to get him napping in the bush. Shout out to Skippy. Let's go. Go for a walk, man, because I gotta stretch my legs out. You know how bad it feels to be vegetated right now. I'm scared I'm gonna get DVT. Also, man, at the end of every day I start charging all my shit and I start moving all this stuff to my hard drives, otherwise I will forget about it and footage will get lost and it'll be completely atrocious. It'll be completely not worth being a vegetable for 3 weeks if you can't even get the footage. Shouts to the phone booth, shouts to the Rock. We're in the wee hours of the fucking early morning. This is what they call the outback in Australia, bro. It's home to a lot of wildlife, a lot of geology, and a copious amount of European girls trying to get holiday working visas. I just got buzzed out by my reflection. I need sleep, man. I'm starting to fucking hallucinate. Shout out to the number one aviation company in the whole of Australia. Like, share, subscribe, share, mum, share, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, fucking YouTube, like. Shout out to my boy H. I'll see you on the fucking tube tomorrow, like. Peace.